after that?
Yeah, he was huge today. He came up big. You know, he's been scuffling a little bit. And see him come out tonight and show up was awesome.
You will race a base runner in the fifth inning. There has got to be something special about what you're doing in that regard. Would you change with your footwork or maybe just the way you deliver that?
Yeah, just trying to get out as quick as I could. We've been working on it in the outfield, me and Voters, and it was a good throw, and Rojo put a good tag on it.
At the plate, you come up big in the bottom of the fifth inning. I don't know that I've ever seen a spin on the ball quite like that. What makes Montero such a difficult at bat?
Yeah, usually his stuff runs, and that one cut a little bit and got a little off my barrel. And it wasn't supposed to happen like that, but I'll take anything I can get. So.
Hey, in the sixth inning, I don't think I've ever seen a distraction like that with a ball coming out of the stands. What impressed you about the way George was able to refocus after that?
Yeah, George was good all night. He was locating his heater. I honestly didn't even know what happened. I'm not sure who threw the ball, but that was weird. I've never seen that before.
Lastly, it was electric in here. You guys know that this is a must-win game. So did the fans. How much did you hear them and the impact they made tonight?
Yeah, it was huge. We love the fans here, and we love when they come out and support us. And, you know, we know it's been tough lately, but we love that they support us, you know, through thick and thin. And it's been great, and I'm really looking forward to these next few games.
Well, I think you've got some celebrating to do. Go inside and enjoy this one with your team.